Hi, Callum here, and today I'm going to show you how to make the grenadine from the Cocktail Kitchen book. The equipment we're going to need to make this grenadine is a medium-sized saucepan, a wooden spoon, some scales, and a fine mesh sieve. And in terms of ingredients, we're going to need 100 grams of pomegranate juice, 100 grams of Demerara sugar, 1 teaspoon of pomegranate molasses, 1/2 teaspoon of orange blossom water, and the zest from 1/2 a lemon. Let's get into it.